Hello guys, my name is Vasu Pamla. Today the topic of our presentation is a hotel reservation analysis that was objective to gain insight into the guest preference and many other key factors that impact the hotel operations. So we use SQL to analyze the data which helps to understand the customer preferences. So our first query is that what is the total number of reservation in the data set? So to find the total number of reservation, we extract the count of booking ID, which will show that there are 700 guests to reserve their booking. Now the second question arises, which meal plan is the most popular among the guests? So we analyze that meal plan 1 is the most popular meal in the hotel. So now the next question come out, what is the total average price per room for reservation involving children? So the answer is that there are 144.57 average price per room for reservation involving children. As you guys can see, we can extract by using SQL method. Next question, extract how many reservations were made for your desired year. So the question extract as per our desired year, which is 2017, there are 123 reservations were made in. So the next question extract, what is the most commonly booked room? So the room type 1, which was 534 times booked. The next question come forward, how many reservations fall on weekend? So as per the requirement query, there are 383 reservations falls on weekend. So the next question will come out, what is the highest and lowest lead time for the reservation? So the outcome for this query is that there are 443 maximum lead time and 0 is a minimum lead. The next query, what is the most common market segment type for the reservation? So the answer is the online market segment is the most common market segment, as you guys can see. So the next question is, how many reservations have booking status confirmed? So the not cancel status have been confirmed in this query. So the next question will come forward is that what is the total number of adults and children across all reservations? So that there are 1316 total adults and 69 children across all reservations in this hotel. Now coming toward next question, which is what is the average number of weekend nights involving children? So the average number of children is 0 and adult average is 1. So the next question is that how many reservations were made in each month of the year? So as you guys can see, these reservations were made in each of the month year. So the next question will arise, what is the average number of nights spent by the guest for each room type? So as you guys can see that the result of the count of a person which spend their nights according to their room type. So the next question, what is the common room type involving children? So as you guys can see their result, which we can extract by using SQL method. So the last question but not the least, find the market segment type that generate highest average price per room, so that online market segment type has the highest value in this section. So here are some recommendations to hotel reservation to improve the area which is not attracted by the most guests. So the number one is making the area more family friendly will attract more families with children, which will increase reservation. The number two is meal plan 1 is the most popular option. Understanding why guests prefer it and applying those insights to other meal plans will make the other options more appealing to the guest. And the last one, the room type 5 is the least booked. Gathering customer feedback can help identify improvement to increase their guest satisfaction. Okay, thank you for giving me this kind of opportunity.